Hey guys, Tom here from Kendirek, and today I will show you how to add preselected upsells on your Shopify product pages. A couple of weeks ago, we released the embedded upsells or native upsells, which you can add to your product pages. And once customer check this checkbox, the product is added to the cart. And what we released last week is that some of these checkboxes can be preselected. So I will now show you how to create the offer. I will go to my Kendirek app. I will click on create offer. I will call it a free gift offer. I will select embedded. I want to display it for all products. I want to manually choose the product. And here, let's say I want to give away a free gift, which will be a candle. So I selected the product. I can also add some catchy description like free gift with every purchase. And I want the product to be free, so I will set the 100% discount. And here the trick is in the additional settings, I need to check this option, preselected upsells by default. I will click save. Now I'm back on the product page. And as you can see, the first offer is preselected, which is the free gift product. And I can still add a couple of other options if I want to add some cross sells to my order. But let's say I don't this time. So I'll go with the core product. And in the cart, I have automatically also the upsell product, which is in this case a free gift. And once I'm in the checkout, you can see I got the free gift fully automatically. So there are a couple of other use cases that you can use the preselected upsells for, let's say a shipping protection or gift packaging, so some sort of extra service, which is not super expensive, let's say up to $5. You can also use it to create bundles. So you will select multiple products and you will preselect all of them and all will be added to the cart. But you need to communicate it properly so customer isn't surprised what's going on and what has been added to the cart. So be careful of what you are adding. Don't try to add super expensive products out of nowhere because that will lead only to customer confusion and drop off. So give it a try. Feel free to let me know what you think. Thanks for listening and see you soon.